controlled.
I'm surprised that somebody would do something so relatively new and obscure.
It's from Homestuck. It's a webcomic.
I'm a little nervous of people not liking me.
I don't understand the horns. They look like candy corn.
First off, I love the costumes. And the fact that I can dress like this and I can still have a guy that's crazy about me.
Dating normal people when you're an ultra fan sucks. If you're a fangirl and you want to date a guy that's not into that stuff, it's not going to work.
Oh, are you over 18?
Yes.
Single?
Yeah. Guys, yeah,
I'll
pick him up.
Guys. Whoa! I'm going to looking fabulous. Over 18?
Yes.
Single?
Yes.
Horny?
Yes.
Impressive.
My name's Kayla, I'm 24, and I am a cosplay holic.
I have two closets. One is for cosplay.
Once they have over 20 costumes.
I date not very much. My dating life is kind of dead right now. This is gonna be for New York Comic Con, but it's not finished yet. It's gonna be the condesce from Homestuck. My past relationships have been shit. I've had a guy I dated for 2.5 years, and I had to hide the fact that I liked anime and cosplay, so I would always throw them in my closets when he would come around. And one day, he actually went through my closet and found my costumes, and right there on the spot broke up with me and left my house like 2 seconds later. So, yeah. Albert, what are you doing? I am a home health aide, and I live with the older couple I take care of, Claire and Albert. They've been married 58 years, and they're amazing. What do I do on the first date? I've never been on a real date.
No fooling around on the first date.
Is that necking?
Yeah. Oh
God. I think I have trouble finding someone to date because I have low self-esteem. I can't stand it. I feel so alone. So do I call first or do they call first?
Oh no, he has to call you first.
So I have to wait?
You don't call him.
Why?
You just don't.
Because you know I go to the conventions and I dress up. When people first meet me, I think they might be turned off by the character I'm portraying, condesce of Homestuck. I'll be wearing those big troll horns that are like 3 feet tall and the fangs and the yellow eyes.
I don't think I'd ask you for a date.
Oh. I really hope to have something that Albert and Claire have of 58 years being married, but it all depends on if I find somebody or not.
The advice I would give geeks looking for love is to be outrageous. Go up to someone and like roar at them.
I love geeks!
All right, ladies!
I want you to walk in and stand next to the table at the end of the room.
I am feeling a little bit anxious and happy, and I don't know, I just hope to meet somebody. I'm nervous.
Thank you all for doing this. Without you, I'd have to pay to be at this convention. So ladies, I'm gonna ask you to please take a seat facing me. Okay. Gentlemen, please have a seat in front of any lady you choose. It doesn't matter. You'll have to talk to all of them.
I gotta ask, who are you supposed to be?
The condesce from Homestuck.
What?
The condesce from Homestuck. It's from Homestuck. It's a webcomic. She's like a sea Hitler. She kills like low blood trolls that are beneath her, like bigger the horns.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't like him. He scares me a little bit. I want someone that would know my character, maybe. That would be really cool.
So what exactly are you?
I am a sea Hitler troll.
Kayla looks great in her costume, but I'm surprised that somebody would do something so relatively new and obscure for speed dating.
All right, so I have to ask, where's your cosplay from?
I'm from Homestuck. It's a webcomic.
It looks fantastic.
Thank you.
I'm really into Batman comics.
Batman?
Yeah.
Batman's my favorite. He was cool. He had like some things in common with Batman thing, but it's just no one knows who I am, and it's like getting annoying. Hi.
Okay. Homestuck.
Yes. Homestuck.
Homestuck. Brony.
You're Brony?
Mm-hmm. We're colliding forces on the internet.
Yeah,
but I don't understand the whole.
And I don't quite understand the whole stuff. I'm Pony. I got a little tattoo on my butt.
This is my first time speed dating. I'm a little nervous of people not liking me.
I just want someone that can actually like sit down and just talk. Yeah.
Hi. What were your number again?
I'm 6.
Well, basically, anybody I actually like, I'm just going to write down. I'm not going to worry about.
Okay.
You know, anybody I don't like, obviously, I'm not going to write down.
Oh,
I actually, you know, off to a good start.
Oh, okay.
So.
Hi.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
Have you seen anybody you like yet?
Yes. The one with the blonde wig and he's got the red and white shirt. He's from the same series I'm from.
Oh my God!
I know, right?
Look at Mary.
I know, but he didn't sit in front of me first.
All right, you'll get the date, everybody. I promise.
I really want like a girly guy, and I don't know, he's super cute.
All right, take it off.
Hi.
Hi.
So obviously,
you like Homestuck.
I'm so excited.
I love your costume.
Thank you. I was so sad when you didn't sit in front of me. I was like, oh, the Homestuck doesn't.
I tried to, but
did you really?
Yeah, somebody else got. I saw somebody going that way, so I was like, oh.
Oh, I was so sad. I'm so excited now. Oh, so Dave's your favorite character, or?
I really love Dad.
He knew like everything, and that was definitely wonderful, being able to express your fandom just so easily, and I don't know, he was just so shy. It was cute. It was really adorable. Are you going to the Homestuck photo shoot?
I'll see what I can do. I might be too shy.
Oh, you should definitely go. Oh my God, you should definitely go. Oh, okay, it was nice meeting you. All right, bye.
Well, we're both kind of into the same thing, so it was very exciting. She was also seemed really nice.
You've all been keeping track of who you liked on your scorecards, right?
No.
Okay, whoever said no, leave. Who's really nervous? Raise your hand and be honest with me. Okay, cool. You got nothing to be worried about. You're gonna find the papers with the numbers on it of the people you liked. And on the papers of the people that you liked, you will write your first name and either your cell phone or your email address, okay? 1, 2, 3, go.
I am going to hope that the people I wrote down like me back. Like more so like the Homestuck person. I'm hoping they'll pick me.
Ladies, this is called the perfect match game, okay? Grab your papers real quick and then come back to the wall. Go fast.
How do you find the name? Numbers.
If you see somebody that you liked who liked you back, that is a perfect match.
My guy's gonna put his number.
Yeah, mine too. There's no number on mine.
If you put his contact info down, you can call him later. Find the person that you're perfect match with. Get to them as fast as you can.
Oh my
God. Sit in front of them, yes.
I thought I would get picked, but I didn't.
It's tough because you see people open up during the speed dating. You see their confidence levels rise. They're feeling it. And then nobody comes.
If you did not find a perfect match, boogie on. I have more sessions. Please come back. I'd love to see you all again. For those of you that don't have a perfect match, okay? It
means the game's over for you guys. I hope you had fun speed dating.
Just to see the one person you kind of get your hopes for, they don't put that number down. It's kind of like a throwback. Like, what did I do wrong?
Head to the door, guys. If you have somebody in front of you.
I know, it's a terrible feeling when you don't get picked by the person you liked.
Thank you for playing speed dating.
And the people I wrote down, I did, but they didn't write me. So, you know, it's sad. I'll be single for a little while. So after speed dating yesterday, there was a huge confusion. The person that I actually did like, the Dave cosplayer, actually texted me right away, and we ended up seeing each other at the photo shoot that was held in the convention, and it was very nice. We clicked right off the bat, and we've been texting ever since. Yeah, do you want to meet me near? In the past, cosplay has definitely scared off people that I would want to get to know. The best part about Comic-Con was you get to be yourself and you don't have to worry. I would totally do it again.
Everybody, this is my update. Basically, Alan and I, the Dave cosplayer, we've been talking every day, whether it's through Skype, text messaging. And even though there was a big misunderstanding at the session, everything worked out great. So he's never been on a date really either, so that makes things even better. New York Comic Con in general was amazing. I'm really glad I went, and I just wanted to give everybody my luck. All right, bye.